HGTV star Hilary Farr is set to appear in a new show, Tough Love with Hilary Farr, that premieres on December 20, 2021. Hilary is best known for inspirational design work in HGTV's show, Love It or List It. The interior designer uses her skills and experience to help families facing life challenges that strain their homes and relationships. Here's everything you need to learn about her new series. HGTV's Tough Love with Hilary follows interior designer Hilary. Farr took to her Instagram profile to share an HGTV sneak peek of the 8-episode season. Over the years, she has renovated many homes. Not only is that, but she also works with the families whose problems are way bigger than the bad floor. The HGTV star helps the families to improve their both lives and homes with a dash of tough love. The new season of Tough Love with Hilary Farr was filmed in the Philadelphia area. The first episode featured a newlywed couple in dire need. Hilary used her skills and experiences to unite their families under one roof. She will renovate the homes in and around the city in brotherly love. The HGTV star said blending a family is way more just than bringing people together. She knows how to work when the two people have different tastes. She said you have to find the middle ground so both people can be happy. She plans to solve the issues and ultimately improve the family dynamic. Farr reveals she finds extra space in surprise spaces and converts the unused garage into a stunning home office. The show was first announced February 2021 and wrapped in April. Farr thanked her crew for their hard work on social media. She credited her crew for the amazing fun she had while working during the show. Farr has helped thousands of people love their homes. It's always challenging, but the result is worth it.